EU buildings need to be renovated deeply and in high numbers to achieve climate neutrality. Doubling the building and window renovation rates will lead to massive cuts in CO2. This will require an increase in flat glass production capacity to meet demand. On the journey towards carbon neutrality, we need to enable EU industries producing strategic materials to grow, to avoid importing glazing with a higher carbon footprint